Hey Divas, I hope everyone is doing well today. Thank you in advance for watching my channel and welcome. Today I'm coming to you with my favorite leopard purses for fall, plus a little bonus at the end. So let's get started. All right, this first purse that I'm going to show you is a purse that I am currently using. So here it is, right here. I love this leopard bag. This is a really nice leopard bag. And it has these nice handles on the top. And it has two compartments in the inside. It has a zipper pot right here in the bag. Just right here, average zipper pot in the bag. Plus, it has a little holder in the inside where you can put your cell phone and maybe a calculator in the other pocket. And I like this bag because it can open really, really wide just in case you're looking for something right quickly. And also it can snap just like this to make it a little bit shorter. So what you do is take these snaps right here and you put them together just like so. If I can get them together. There we go. Put them together and then they'll strap up like that and they become smaller. So I really like this leopard bag. All right, the next one, it is a really cute bag. It's just this little one right here. This is like my weekend leopard bag. And it has this cute buckle on the front. If you can see that. Had that cute buckle on the front. Right there. It's a cute purse. And in the inside is just like this. Just like an average pocketbook. But I thought this was a cute little weekend bag. You can use this particular bag when you're wearing your jeans, a cute little skirt outfit, or a cute little capris or whatever you want to wear with this. But I liked it because it had like silver and brown instead of the ordinary leopard print. Okay, this next one is my classy leather leopard purse. And it's this one right here. I love this one right here. See, it has the leopard detail on the front of it. It has like a Velcro attachment right there. And it's very spacious. You can get a lot of items in that bag right there. And see the leopard print in the inside. And it has a zipper side as well in the inside. So I'm really loving these leopard bags for fall. This one is my favorite out of all of them. And here's another one right here. This is a cute little white. It has white embellishments in it. This one right here. This is a cute little one. And I like the little detail on the front of the buckle, like some little rhinestones or some little diamonds embedded in the front of it. If you can see that right there. I think that is just so cute. And let's see how the inside looks. Basic inside. And it has one pocket in there as well. And lots of space so you can tote a whole lot of things in this little purse. All right. Last but not least, I love this one. This is like a weekend leopard print bag too. I love the embellishments right here on the front. Those little gold studs, I really like those. This is my second favorite one. It's a little small for me, so I'm thinking about using this in the big one as a cosmetic bag. So that was the idea that I had, and it's purple in the inside. Lots of space for your cosmetics. I thought these were some cute leopard bags that I can use for the fall. And last but not least, a little bonus at the end. These are my favorite leopard shoes. My favorite leopard flats. And this is how it looks on the side. Standard, basic, you know, leopard shoe. That's how it looks on the top. And I love the little black bow on the top. And just the back part of it. But I love these leopard shoes. All right. Well, thank you, my friends. I hope you all enjoyed that little session of my favorite leopard purses for fall. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe to my page. And stay classy, sassy, and real. And peace, my friends.